I've just discovered that if you open up the Apple Weather app on your iPhone and press the map icon in the bottom left corner, an interactive map opens up showing you the temperature, precipitation, and air quality. If you choose precipitation, it gives you a 12-hour rain forecast.